After completing our massing and siting, then we are going to add some walls or metals to our project. Let's of all first add some split face. For split face, you can use split face tool. This tool is used to paint from different color a single wall like this. You can practice as much as you want. After that, we are going to add floor to our project. For that, let's go to top view or level 1 view and select floor, and then select a rectangle and create a simple floor like this and press the OK button. To add walls in your project, go to walls tab and select wall by face, and then select the face where you want to add the walls like this. As here you can see, we can see our walls in this hidden line view. For that, we can change our view by in realistic mode, so we can view our walls. Let's first add walls like this. You can rotate your project by the rotate cube or 3D cube as well. Like this, add wall wherever needed and go to realistic mode. As you can see here, we have already added some walls like this. Let's add some walls in pillars also like this. Here we can say we can do same for the roof also. In that case, we have to select roof and roof by face option to add roof in our project.